everybody, to Last Mysteries of the Titanic. On an earlier dive, we got into what is known as the Strauss Suite. If you saw the movie, it would be the room where young Rose was sketched. And boy, did it lead to a surprise. Let's take a look.
This looks good. We are moving aft in the inquiry office. Oh, look at how that's crushed down. Look at the angle.
Ooh.
Well, the Strauss room is theirs. And I think it doesn't exist anymore. But you never know. We've got some preservation outboard and oof. That's a classic. Just knock it down if it's in your way. That might lead to the Strauss room, but I don't think it's going to be worth it. That looks pretty messed up in there. Right on the other side of this web frame, right here, is the most opulent, beautiful room on the ship. And it's the room that we used as an architectural model for the Jack and Rose room, for Rose's suite in the movie. Yeah. Let me see if I can just bump a rustic one here. This is always a little sketchy. Generally speaking, I don't want to do that. That was pretty solid. It pushed back. There we go. All right, it's gone. And I'm still positive, so. No, maybe not. All right, let's see what we got up here. Well, that's the room right there. There's a fish in there. Well, we don't know what happened to them. They definitely died in the sinking. And she stayed with him when she had a chance to get on a lifeboat. Well, I believe we are in the Strauss cabin. We are in the Strauss cabin, yes! They said it couldn't be done. Oops, I spoke too soon. Oh, say it's not the clock. Not the clock on the mantle. Oh my God.
This is
outrageous. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, look.
The fireplace? Or?
Yes, that's the fireplace.
No kidding, and there's a clock sitting right there.
There's clocks, isn't
it? Yeah. Look. Nice. Okay, I'm not going to get excited because I have to do some flying here. Oh, this is the clock we did in the movie, because we based it on this photograph of the Strauss cabin. It's the clock.
Fantastic.
That's outrageous.
And it's remarkably well preserved. Look at that.
It's sitting on the mantelpiece.
Sitting on place.
Look, there's a little gold and irons down at the bottom. And there's the ornate woodwork, which must have been teak, I guess, or some very high grade of wood. Oh my God. Oh look, the gilt.
That's right.
The gilt inlays. Oh my God, it's the room. This is the room. We built this room. This is where, you know, Jack draws Rose next to the fireplace.
No,
this is the room.
Right.
There's where the mirror would go. Oh, this is outrageous.
What is the bad thing there?
That is a gilded sconce. There was
last
one
we had this
either
fun.
Side of the fireplace up above it, and that one's fallen down.
Don, for those who don't know, who were the Strausses?
Well, Isidore Strauss was the founder of Macy's department store, and they're famous in the sinking because she wouldn't leave him, and they ended up going down together. They've been married 40 years, and she said, "Where you go, I go."
as I never thought this would be here.
This is a new place.
All right, I'm going to try not to silt out here too much. I'm just going to come see what we got overhead here. Not too bad. Okay, I'm going to just ease forward now.
So we're actually in our sitting room.
Mm-hmm. We're in the sitting room of a big parlor suite. Look how it's collapsed down there. Just to the right, nothing.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm going to pull a little more tether in. This is the trick here. You pull in enough tether to work the space, and then you don't get vectored around by it. Down. We'll do our best, Daddy-O. Let's get some basic light going here and try to see some of this woodwork here. That's a window. That's just a porthole. I think maybe a little more.
You guys, I have a question. You know, Jim's been in this area before, but he's never seen this stuff. Why?
Well, he actually hasn't been this far aft on the starboard side. Got very close in 2001, but as you saw a few moments ago, it looked so risky and dangerous looking aft with all the hanging wires and so forth. He didn't attempt it, and he was a little more daring this time, and you can see the payoff.
Huge.
Yeah.
Be very careful about our fiber.
Copy that. Be very careful about our fiber.
And you can see all the white paint here, so that we're definitely into C-57 now.
So you can see the wall in the background, which apparently is the restroom.
A little bit of the thing underneath the porthole.
See this? This is the
Sprouse suite.
This looks spectacular. This is the sitting room. That's the bedroom.
Yes. There's the wall stones next to it.
Look at the wall stones.
Yeah.
Old clocks in the sitting room.
You can hear Mike.
Gilt woodwork.
Yeah, it's incredible.
Oh, is that down there?
What is that? More gilt.
Gilded rosette. Now this is the edge of the fireplace here had little gilt inlays. Look at down here. See, they had little brass, gold-plated bronze inlays. So yeah, this is the room that we used for the movie Titanic. This is the room, you know, where Jack draws Rose on the couch by the fireplace. That's this room. Oh, there it is. Well, the art department will be pleased. They did it exactly right. They nailed it. Look at that. Look at the crab crawling on the. Yeah, I've got it. Absolutely.
It's paying off big now.
As much as I love Elwood, he couldn't do this. He couldn't breathe into a room like this. It's just too much mass.
Well, folks, as you can see, this is very exciting and very opulent stuff. But don't go anywhere, because Jim is going to try to get into the most opulent room of all, the Turkish baths. Stay with us.